Good morning, children. In the last class, we did number counting. Come, let us count with the rhymes. We did this also. Okay, children, did you learn this? 1 to 9. Open your maths textbook, page number 54. We counted and by seeing the pictures, we counted and numbered. Okay, children. I hope you have done that. Today we are going to count and write as shown. See, they have shown few pictures here. Can you see this? Open your textbook, children. Keep your pencil with you. Page number 54. First one, they have given example. How many rat is there? Count, children. One. Can you see the board? 1, 2, 3, 4. In the circle, they have written number 4. In the next column, what is this? This is fish. You have to count now. Count, children. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How many fishes are there? There are 7. So in the circle, you have to write number 7. Keep your pencil and write. In the next one, they are given one elephant and squirrel. So man can't write. I have given a different picture. It is an example for you. How many cat is there? There is only one cat. So you write in the circle, write number 1. Instead of squirrel, ma'am has written cups. Count the cups, children. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many cups are there? Now you count with the squirrel. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There are 8 squirrels. So in this circle you have to write 8. Like that only. Next, they are given pumpkin. We'll count that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. In the circle you have to write which number? You have to write 9. Okay. The next, how many kites are there, children? Count. How many kites are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. In the circle you have to write which number? You have to write 5. Next, how many candles are there? Count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So in the circle, which number you have to write? We have to write 8. Next, how many chairs are there? 1, 2, 3. So in the circle, how many chairs we have to write? There are 3 chairs. So write 3. Next, see, what is this? Deer. How many? 1, 2. Right? 2. How many umbrellas are there? Count. 1, 2, 3, 4. So in the circle, you have to write 4 umbrellas. Write number 4 in the circle. Next one. There are books. We'll count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many books are there, children? 6 books. So write 6 in the circle. Last one. How many flask? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Or you can say bottle also. There are 5. So write number 5. So this one do in your textbook only, children. Now we will go to page number 55. What is this? Read the numbers, draw as many pictures as the numbers they are given. First one they have done. First one, what they are given? First one they are given leaf. One leaf they have drawn and given number 4. So what we have to do now? We have to draw how many leaves? We have to draw 4 leaves in this box. 1, 2, 3, 4. So they are given 4 number. This side they are given 1 leaf. So we have to draw 1, 2, 3, 4 leaves. Next one. What they are given? They are given triangle shape. What is the number they are given, children? They are given number 5. So how many triangles you have to write there? We have to write 5 triangles. Count 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. How many triangles? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 triangles. Next, what they are given? Square. This is square shape. This is triangle, square. How many then we have to draw there? Which number they are given? They are given 3. So we have to draw 3 squares. 1, 2, and 3. Are you drawing, children? Keep your pencil with you. With ma'am only you can start drawing. And last, next one, they are given 4 number. That is spoon. How many spoons we have to write there? 4. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. How many children? 4. How many trees they are given? What is the number they are given here? They are given only 1. So we have to write only 1 tree. How many trees? Only 1. Last one, what is this? This is star. How many, which number they are given? They are given number 2. So we have to write how many stars they are given? We have to write 2 stars. 1, 2. We have to draw 2 stars. Okay? What we did? Read the numbers, draw as many pictures as the number. They are given 4, we drew 4. 5 triangles, square 3 and spoon 4, tree 1 and star 2. Okay, it is nice, children. So other than this, you have to draw, count and draw the pictures. You have to complete this. I have given few examples only. Few I have drawn here. Other this for your homework, textbook activity. Okay, children, we'll do this. It is easy, no? The method, you have to see the number. You have to see the shapes which they are given, pictures and draw them. Okay. Turn to page number 56. You have to do, children. Join the dots in order and color the picture. What is this? What is there in this picture? Fish. Ma'am has drawn there, no? And this, they are given dotted lines. So they are given numbers also. From 1, start drawing from here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, again 6, come back to 7, 8, 9. 1 to 9 only it is, so you have to draw, complete this dotted line and you color it, children. Down what they are given, what is this? This is boat. Can you see this? It is a boat. From 1, again from dotted line, you have to start drawing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. And end, you have to join this. So this is what boat. You have to color it also. Fish, I can't draw here, so you have to draw this, children. Next, page number 57. Count and write the number. Color the object of the group which has more. See, now we have to count and select which is more and which is less. How many balls are there in the first box? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So in the box you have given 6. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Which is more, children? 4 is more or 6 is more or 8 is more? Very good, 8 is more. So what they have told? Color the objects of the group which has more. Number more means you have to color that. Here next one. How many roses are there? 1, 2. In this column, there is only 1. So, which you have to color now? This more than 1, it is 2 here. These 2 roses you have to color. This is also, you have got crayon box for children. Please color it. Which is more? These 2 you have to color. Next, how many apples? 1. First you have to count, then only you can color it. Count, children. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We'll count this column. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So in this there is only 8 apples. Here there are 9 apples. Which you have to color? Which is more? First you write the numbers in this box. Then you start color. Which is more only you have to color. So you have to color 9 apples. It is easy, no children? Nice to color and count. First, after counting, first you have to write the numbers. Then you will find the difference which is more or less. Then you start coloring. Next, count and write the numbers. Color the objects of the group which is less. Here what we did? Which is more we color. Here we have to color which is very less. Okay. We will start counting, children. Triangles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So in the box they have written 5. Here 1, 2, 3. So it is less. There is 3 number here. They are given one example. Which one we have to color here? Which is more we have to color. Here we have to color which is less. Now we will count, children. 1, 2, 3. So you write 3 here. Next 1, 2, 3, 4. So you write the number 4 here. Which we have to color now? You should say no. Which one? Very good. Which is less? See, this is 3 and this is 4. This one you have to color. Next one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Write the number 5 in this box. Again you count here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You write the number 6 here. Which is less in this? Very good. This 5 is less. So 5 you have to color. They are given color and write the numbers. Color the objects of the group which is less. Here the object which is more you have to color. Here which is the object less you have to color. This is also textbook activity. Will you do it? Okay. Now again, next we will go to equal in the next class. Please do this in your textbook only. Okay, you can draw in this box book also. This and all you can put numbers. You can draw this and do it in your box book also too. Bye, sir. See you in the next class.